Hi, I'm Dr. Tori J. And my background is I reunite fatherless children with their fathers because I grew up without my biological father. So how I found Vibrant Church was I'd been coming back and forth to South Florida. My husband was on contract. And we were looking for a church to worship and fellowship with while we were in town. Lo and behold, we end up moving to South Florida. And we were not being successful in finding a place to worship and fellowship. And there was a point where I found an ad on Facebook, and it was Pastor Brandon talking about his heart and the mission of Vibrant Church, and some of that had to do with, you know, foster care and children in fatherless homes, and which was connecting the vision that I was already in, purpose I was already walking in. And we had a couple churches we were going to go visit. There were three actually, and Vibrant was number one. And we came to the church, and it kind of just kept happening. We didn't go back to the other, we never made it to the other churches. Every Sunday my husband would wake up and say, oh, let's just go to Vibrant. And so we kept going to Vibrant. We kept coming back to Vibrant, and I kept figuring, trying to ask my husband, like, when is he going to make this decision? And one day, Pastor Brandon was preaching on Savage Jesus, and he said something that penetrated my husband's heart, and my husband leaned over to me and said, he's got my vote. And so that's how we ended up here at Vibrant Church. How Vibrant has impacted my life, it has given me community here in South Florida. I am from Atlanta, home of all the amazing churches that we hear about, and we hadn't found that here in South Florida. And we wanted that here. We wanted to feel the word of God, but we also wanted to have community. We wanted to have a place where we could build not only ourselves individually, but also in our marriage. And we hadn't found that yet. We hadn't found that, and we found it here at Vibrant, and it gave us that community that we were looking for right here in South Florida. Why someone should come to Vibrant is simply because of what I was just talking about. It's community, it's family. You're able to connect with individuals in a way that I hadn't found in this area. And if you're looking for a place that's not judgmental, that's going to teach you the word of God, that's going to fill you up and give you individuals around you to cover you and impart into your life, that's why you need to come to Vibrant.